Samuels, there's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. She'll be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
Mrs. Lingard. Senior Medical Officer, Sevastopol Station. I want to state...
For the record.
I have been placed under duress with regards to the compromise patient zero. And Ransom, Seegson's head of operations, he made certain threats for my career and my certification. I want that on record.
God.
Help me.
That woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her. I am so sorry. I had no way of knowing what would happen.
Thank you.
Mrs. Lingard, senior medical officer at Sevastopol Station. I want to stay.
Cristobal Medical Facility. We recommend seek some medical assurance. Relief when you're far from home.
Lingard, this is Ransom. Remember me? Your friendly Sikhsan chief executive. Lingard, you don't drop by, you don't call. Aren't we pals anymore? Oh well, we're both busy people. And after all, I have lots of other friends. Some of them have badges. One of them told me you called Marshal Waits about a, shall we say, interesting find? I want in. No arguments. After all, how much does Waits really know about you? Not as much as your old friend here, and I bet he wouldn't be as understanding about black market med supplies. I look forward to your call, Doc.
Samuels, I'm on my way. hell in here, Samuels?
Thank you.
Turner, we've had something go down here in San Cristobal. Tape off the scene and make sure it's not touched until Garcia comes in with forensics. Keep this quiet for now. I want total silence. Last thing this station needs is a panic. And one other thing. If I find out who leaked this to Ransom, I'll make them eat their fucking badge. He turned up, quoted Sikhs and privileges, and had a ringside seat for the whole goddamn mess. This is a serious incident. I don't need Ransom. Making it more complicated. Do you read me? Wait up.
Samuels, I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots. We heard them, so did the creature.
synthetic nurses on operating this facility.
Morley, it's Lingard. After the incident, the marshals want us to rope off medical. We're bringing in a
in here, Samuels.
Thank you. station feels like a graveyard, huh?
How did it end up like this? There's no rescue coming, is there?
First thing you hear is all kinds of noise in the vents.
We've got to sleep soon. Much more of this.
I'm dying for a smoke.
Said he saw it. So some people get away. If we see it, we just run.
San Cristobal Medical Facility recommends season medical assurance. We meet by the fine bubble.
Samuels, I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots, and if we heard them, so did the creature.
Turner, we've had something go down here in San Cristobal. Tape off the scene and make sure it's not touched until Garcia comes in with forensics. Keep this quiet for now. I want total silence. Last thing this station needs is a panic. And one other thing. If I find out who leaked this to Ransom, I'll make them eat their fucking badge. He turned up, quote, that seeks and privileges and had a ringside seat for the whole goddamn mess. This is a serious incident. I don't need ransom making it more complicated. Do you read me? Wait up.
We shouldn't have done that back there. I know we're hungry, but man, this feels so wrong.
The station feels like a graveyard, huh? Is that one of you?
Has anyone found anything?
This ain't right, man.
Samuels. Samuels, I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots, and if we heard them, so did the creature.
Turner, we've had something go down here in San Cristobal. Tape off the scene and make sure it's not touched until Garcia comes in with forensics. Keep this quiet for now. I want total silence. Last thing this station needs is a panic. And one other thing. If I find out who leaked this to Ransom, I'll make them eat their fucking badge. He turned up, quote, that seeks and privileges and had a ringside seat for the whole goddamn mess. This is a serious incident. I don't need Ransom making it more complicated. Do you read me? Wait up.
Did anyone else catch that?
Guys!
I saw something. Thank you.
hell in here, Samuels? Samuels, I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots, and if we heard them, so did the creature.
Turner, we've had something go down here in San Cristobal. Tape off the scene and make sure it's not touched until Garcia comes in with forensics. Keep this quiet for now. I want total silence. Last thing this station needs is a panic. And one other thing, if I find out who leaked this to Ransom, I'll make them eat their fucking badge. He turned up, quoted Sikhs and privileges, and had a ringside seat for the whole goddamn mess. This is a serious incident. I don't need Ransom making it more complicated. Do you read me? Wait up.
hell in here, Samuels? Samuels, I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots, and if we heard them, so did the creature.
Turner, we've had something go down here in San Cristobal. Tape off the scene and make sure it's not touched until Garcia comes in with forensics. Keep this quiet for now. I want total silence. Last thing this station needs is a panic. And one other thing. If I find out who leaked this to Ransom, I'll make them eat their fucking badge. He turned up, quoted Sikhs and privileges, and had a ringside seat for the whole goddamn mess. This is a serious incident. I don't need Ransom making it more complicated. Do you read me? Wait's up.
What was that? Forget it, we're good. We'll make it through this, I promise. Anyone else catch that? We don't like strangers.
Do you want to die?
Don't let me get away!
If you'd rather be attended by please
Dr. Lingard, this is Ransom. Remember me? Your friendly Sikhs and chief executive. Lingard, you don't drop by, you don't call. Aren't we pals anymore? Oh, well, we're both busy people. And after all, I have lots of other friends. Some of them have badges. One of them told me you called Marshal Waits about a, shall we say, interesting find. I want in. No arguments. After all, how much does Waits really know about you? Not as much as your old friend here. And I bet he wouldn't be as understanding about black market med supplies. I look forward to your call, Doc.
Samuels, I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots, and if we heard them, so did the creature.
Turner, we've had something go down here in San Cristobal. Tape off the scene and make sure it's not touched until Garcia comes in with forensics. Keep this quiet for now. I want total silence. Last thing this station needs is a panic. And one other thing, if I find out who leaked this to Ransom, I'll make them eat their fucking badge. He turned up, quoted Seeks and privileges, and had a ringside seat for the whole goddamn mess. This is a serious incident. I don't need Ransom making it more complicated. Do you read me? Waits up.
God, I hate this place.
Medical Assurance. Release when you're far from home.
God, I hate this place. I'm sure I heard something.
Shouldn't have done that back there. I know we're hungry, but man, this feels so wrong.
First thing he hears all kinds of noise in the vents.
Remember a time when we haven't been neck deep in bullshit.
I think they're dead.
reception's a no-go. I can't get out.
That's the only way through. Ripley, this is a public hospital. There has to be an evacuation procedure.
Roosevelt Medical Facility, recommend safe medical assurance. Really, when you're far from home.
it's Lingard. After the incident, the marshals want us to rope off medical. They're bringing in a team to find whatever it was the patient was carrying. I told them it was fast, but they're convinced they can trap it. They've got nets. I'll set up a temporary medical center outside. You're in charge for now. Don't let Coleman sweet talk his way in. The last thing we need is him self-medicating with Marshall Waits around.
Thank you. If you find this facility in a state that isn't to your liking, please let us know. Why not ask me about Sevastopol's safety protocols? Sevastopol's safety protocol. With six of those someone behind you, helping you. If you find this facility in the state of the city,
Decommissioning. I was hoping to interview you about your experiences on the station. You know, the limited medical resources, the mental patients in deep space, that kind of thing. But look, Doctor, I've heard there was some kind of incident in the hospital recently. No one seems to know anything. Doctor, if there's a major public health issue here on Sevastopol, people need to No. I'm freelance. Unbiased. I don't have any corporate affiliation. Let me be a friend to you. Call me.
Mahoney, thank God. We got jumped. Looters.
We saw it on the security team. Can you get up here?
We're trapped. Elevator's out.
You're right by systems and synthetic storage. There's all kinds of stuff to pick at.
We don't know where to look.
Boot up a requisitions android.
Is he insane? Peterson wants to know if you're fucking insane. Those things have started attacking people.
They're friendly unless you do something unauthorized. Talking to an android's aware of will be fine. It'll know how to fix the elevator.
Okay, Francis out. Asshole.
Should be fine. Well, I'm sure as hell not making new best friends with one of those things. Listen up.
Sleep soon. I can't hack much more of this.
So, what do we do now?
Hold on. Let me think.
What did you think that noise was we heard earlier?
Sounded like an explosion.
I figured that out, genius. I mean, what caused it?
Gotta be wings. I heard he's trying to kill that creature by setting traps. Remote charges, can you believe that? He's gotta be crazy.
Maybe that's the answer. I heard the wings has some kind of safe haven up near the Galleria. We could... go there.
Did you not hear what I said? Crazy fuckers blowing stuff up. No thanks.
We're running out of options.
Then shut up and let me think. Keep it together, huh? We can get through this. Give it a rest.
I'm dying for a smoke.
Idea, not mine.
See it?
We just run.
Station feels like a graveyard, huh?
I knew the pay on this job was too good to be true. First thing he hears, all kinds of noise in the vents.
Stay awake, jackass. We're gonna get through this. I need you alive. Don't look at me like that. Guy had it coming. This whole station's gone to shit. We've only done what we had to.
Smythe, I've been looking over your report on the Weyland-Yutani androids and your proposals for improving the working Joes. Now, I appreciate the work you put in, but understand we live in different worlds. Yours is full of extrapolations and estimations. Mine has an executive suite and $8,000 suits. Bottom line is, I gotta look after the money, buddy. I hired you because you were the cheapest, not the best. Find a way to bring these costs down, huh? Ransom out.
go at all. Glad I found you guys.
shouldn't have done that back there. I know we're hungry, but... man, this feels so wrong.
There's something up in the
Smythe, have you been practicing the script for the VIPs visiting today? We need to impress. Noise from upstairs says they're the last potential bidders for... Sevastopol's working Joe rollout. If they go with Weyland-Yutani castoffs instead, the jobs Sykes and have allocated for us back on Earth are on the line. Don't screw up. Spreading out.
Ugh!